असिस्टेंट पब्लिक रिलेशंस ऑफिसर सिटी यूनिवर्सिटी लुधियाना। ईयर 2020 हैज़ बीन कर्स्ड विद द इफेक्ट ऑफ कोरोना वायरस एंड लाइफ इज एट स्टैंड स्टिल। इफ थिंग्स हैड बीन नॉर्मल, दिस वॉज द टाइम व्हेन स्टूडेंट्स वर प्रिपेयरिंग फॉर द एग्जाम्स एंड दे वर रशिंग फॉर गेटिंग गुड मार्क्स एंड स्कोरिंग द बेस्ट। बट नाउ द टाइम्स हैव चेंज्ड बिकॉज ऑफ कोरोना वायरस। पीपल हैड टू स्विच टू ऑनलाइन मेथड्स फॉर टेकिंग देयर क्लासेस एंड रीचिंग आउट द स्टूडेंट्स। And also CT University made sure that various webinars, conferences, online sessions and other things were organized for students so that they do not get any kind of hindrances in their study. Today, this particular discussion is about that how during this time of coronavirus the students are being affected. Students from School of Humanities and Physical Education are here to discuss the same thing, that how COVID-19 is affecting the life of a student. Let's hear it from Piyush, Sumiti and Palak.
Everyone, my name is Piyush and through this video I would like to share my views on the coronavirus, which has no cure yet and spread almost all over the world, 180 plus countries. The coronavirus is a deadliest disease and a communicable disease which is spread from a virus called SARS-CoV-2, because of which the need of lockdown was also felt and it was implemented all over the world. So everybody is talking about what is the need of this lockdown, why this lockdown is so much important for us and for our family as well. So the first answer to this question is it stops its spread as we are maintaining the, we are focusing on the social distancing and also using the sanitization. But why this lockdown is important for a student? This lockdown brings a fresh start inside us to be the better souls in ourselves. This lockdown brings us the opportunity to love our family and ourselves. And this lockdown also brings us the opportunity to focus on the self-development, because this lockdown, if used properly, can help you to jump one level up from everybody else who are not using it properly. So stay home, stay safe, and also focus on yourself.
Hi everyone, I would like to describe my views on the effect of COVID-19 on students' life. Coronavirus pandemic has made a reasonable impact on my life, starting from classes going online and exams getting postponed. But the positive thing is we came to know that the importance of our family and being in unity all the time like never before. Way more than just family time. It helps to understand the importance of me time is very essential practice to pursue. Spending too much time with yourself helps in to understand much better, learn new things and exploring my life in a better way. The lockdown has made just life boring and dull, but through the webinars and spending too much time with the loved ones, I was able to cope with it. In the context of COVID-19, it appears likely that there was a substantial increases in depression, anxiety, loneliness, etc. On the other hand, it has affected the practical way of delivering knowledge. The courses in which students how to do things practically are really hard to be taught online. In the end, I request you to all to stay safe at your home. Thank you.
Everyone, I'm Palak from BS Economics Honors, City University, Ludhiana. Today I'm here to talk about the effect of coronavirus on students. The COVID-19 or coronavirus is a deadly virus which has affected people all across the globe. Students are one of the most hard-hit section of society. The coronavirus is increasing a lot of pressure among students for their studies as well as their health, because the fear of getting caught up with by this virus is increasing day by day, and the students are getting anxiety and depression due to this. Their students are attending online classes daily, but this is increasing a lot of pressure for them for their examinations as well as their curriculum. They're spending most of their time on these electronic devices, which is affecting their eyesight. They're becoming more lethargic and their physical activity is going zero. So it is important that at this difficult time, we should remain motivated and remain healthy. So we should take exercises daily. Also, there is some section of students who are living in PGs and hostels away from their loved ones, families, friends, etc. And they are feeling lonely, which is making them pessimistic. So at this point of time, these students should be motivated by remaining in touch with them. And they should be motivated that they're not alone at this difficult time. They don't have proper resources like food, medicines, which is affecting their physical health as well. So at this difficult time, we should make sure that these students feel happy and motivated and don't feel lonely. So we should remain in contact with them. So I want to say that stay home, stay safe. Thank you.
Hello, everyone. I, Dr. Praveen Kumar, Head School of Humanities and Physical Education, CT University, Ludhiana. I am highly thankful to all the participants, those who have participated in the discussion, how COVID-19 affecting the student life. Students discuss a lot about these issues and presented their all the problems those they are facing during these days. All the institutes are providing their best to cope up with these situations. Students have also provided some kind of suggestion for this purpose. We have noted down all the suggestions, and these suggestions will help us to make the policy in the future. So our academic work may not suffer and students will get a good result in their academic career. Thank you very much.
Thank you to the panelists, students from School of Humanities and Physical Education, and yes, Dr. Praveen, Head, School of Humanities and Physical Education, for his kind words. Thank you.